Your voice counts in policing.
Your Police and Crime Commissioner is elected by you.
The role of the Police and Crime Commissioner is to be the voice of the people and hold the police to account. Their responsibilities include setting the police budget and the police priorities, which are published in their Police and Crime Plan. They also appoint the Chief Constable. Police and Crime Commissioners are helping to improve the local criminal justice system to support victims of crime and reduce reoffending. In parts of England, they are also responsible for how local fire and rescue services are run. Ultimately, their job is to help make your community safer.
The next Police and Crime Commissioner elections will be in May 2021.
Make sure you have your say.